Goddess of the Sun, Vietnam. Guys of the love, Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Amona, goddess of Blue Queen Sea, Crimea.
Goddess of Island. Sawa, the goddess of sun, Czech Republic. Of freedom, Germany.
Greek goddess Athena, goddess of wisdom, Greece.
Electrona, goddess of sunshine and water.
Aquila, goddess of the sea, Malta.
Dragaica, goddess of agriculture,
Moldova.
Divina, goddess of wilderness, Montenegro.
Goddess of respect, the
Marina Warrior, goddess of the oceans, Northern Ireland.
Sally, goddess of harmony, protector of trees, Poland.
Erta, goddess of the four elements, Portugal.
Cynthia, goddess of family, Romania.
Ellen, goddess of the birds, Serbia.
Burjana, goddess of water power and fierce, Slovenia.
Anhanna Stark, goddess of the forest, Spain.
Manat, goddess of the moon, Sweden.
Goddess of air, Ukraine.
Ladies and gentlemen, your host, Hall of Fame automotive journalist and road safety advocate, James Deacon.
Good evening. How are we tonight, ladies? Woo, is it just me or is it hot in here? Well, turn that air conditioning right up because the goddesses have descended. To the millions of viewers watching us live on our live broadcast. All
I've been running for so long, I'm clear about the path I was on. I was breathless, my heart restless. Every turn felt like it was wrong, but I kept going to show I was strong. Pushing to my own song, but you came.
You're watching the 18th edition of Miss Earth, coming to you live from the Philippines. Since its inception, the annual environmental event has never faltered to walk the talk in saving Mother Earth. In fact, 95% of what you see here on stage is recycled, including the host and the girls. How's that for practicing the five R's? So hats off to Carousel Productions. It's been a month since the first delegate set foot here in Manila. And since then, it's been a whirlwind of adventures for the delegates, including the preliminary judging rounds. The ladies met with panels of experts who gave their scores in the areas of beauty of face and poise, form and figure, and intelligence and environmental awareness. We're about to reveal who aced in each of these pre-judging rounds. And while we're on it, see if you can guess who will make the top 18.
The three-round preliminary judging kicked off with a beauty of face and poise category with very little or no makeup at all. The delegates met with a panel of experts who scrutinized the way they carry themselves and took note of their natural beauty. 10 delegates stood out from the eyes of our beauty and poise experts. In random order, Venezuela, Philippines, Chile, Serbia, Portugal, Spain, Romania, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Netherlands, Puerto Rico. Not long after, a new set of experts, mostly from the health and fitness industry, were invited to evaluate and rank the delegates according to their head-turning form and figure. It was a showcase of sheer confidence, and for some, all the hard work at the gym, coupled with healthy diet, paid off. Emerging on top in form and figure category are Netherlands, Cyprus, Poland, Portugal, Argentina, Montenegro, Ukraine, Venezuela, Philippines, Colombia. Finally, it was time to take the hot seat and face another panel of experts for the last time. It was the Intelligence and Environmental Awareness pre-judging round, and the judges didn't waste a minute putting the delegates under the microscope and gave the top 10 spots to Nepal, South Africa, Portugal, Chile, Italy, Spain, Montenegro, Philippines, Venezuela, Brazil.
And the Moa Arena crowd couldn't agree more. The prediction game is on. The scores of the delegates from the pre-judging round were averaged together with the scores from the Miss Earth organization to determine who gets a spot in the top 18. And from this point on, their fate lies in the hands of these distinguished individuals who make up our board of judges. First up is an LGBTQ influencer, an accomplished businessman, and the first ever representative of the Philippines in Mr. Gay World in 2009, Mr. Wilbert Tolentino. A famous young entrepreneur in China, a philanthropist, and a prominent beauty pageant organizer, the chairman of Delhi Asset Group and the president of Yangrui Group, Mr. Jackie Fan Zongling. The chief of the Environment Thematic Group of the Asian Development Bank, where he works on the strategic environment agenda, covering policies, knowledge, and investments for green growth in Asia and the Pacific, Mr. Danielle Ponzi. A reputable Hong Kong entrepreneur and celebrity and trendsetter with more than two decades in the retailing, manufacturing, and distribution of luxury global brands, Dr. Christy Wall. A CPA lawyer who's known for his proactive and effective enforcement drive in the Securities and Exchange Commission, making him the champion of investor protection, the chairman of the Securities and Exchange Commission, Mr. Emilio Aquino. A well-known and well-loved TV producer credited for establishing the most relevant beauty search in the world. One of the founders of Miss Earth and the executive vice president of Carousel Productions, Miss Lorraine Shook. A seasoned television network executive who paved the way for GMA7 to become the pioneer in Korean novellas, Thai series, and Turkish dramas in the Philippines, the first vice president for program management of GMA Network Incorporated, and project director of GMA Films Incorporated, Mr. Jose Mari Abacan. A professional fashion designer for 30 years who has dressed prominent Vietnamese celebrities and beauty queens, Miss Lin San. And last but certainly not least, she's no stranger to beauty pageants, having won a number of titles. A successful businesswoman, a philanthropist, and beauty queen, Miss Tram Lu. Also gracing tonight's event are the people behind Carousel Productions, whose efforts that launched the Beauties for a Cause advocacy have been lauded across the world. We have the consultant for the Miss Earth Foundation, Miss Catherine Untalan-Vital, Vice President and Project Director, Miss Peachy Veneracion, and President, Mr. Ramon Monzon. We will now pause for a little break, ladies and gentlemen. When we return, we'll finally get to meet this year's top 18. So don't go away. Miss Earth 2018, we'll be right back.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off of my city. Off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. Feel that happen in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide. Just imagine. Nothing I can see but
In physical beauty and in inner beauty as well, as can be seen through their own initiatives to promote environmental awareness. That's why these aspects were also taken into consideration in determining this year's top 18. 16 were chosen based on their overall performance in the pre-judging round. One spot is reserved for the delegate who has the most meaningful and engaging eco video as determined by a special panel of judges. And the 18th 18th spot. The final spot is for the online beauty for a cause. This is for the delegate who has a commanding social media presence and impressive environmental activities before and during the pageant season. Now, Mr. Ramon Dizon, partner of SGV and Company, our official tabulator, will now hand me the list of the deserving 18 delegates who will advance in tonight's competition. And as I call up each of their names, thank you, sir. Very tense moment. As I call up their names, our judges will give their scores based on beauty of face and poise. Here we go! In random order, first on the list is Netherlands!
About the negative effects of plastic. Netherlands.
Next up, we heard they like it spicy. In Chile!
Antonia wants people to rethink the impact of their daily actions on our environment and remind them that we all together can create a sustainable future. Chile.
Next up we have Romania.
Denise pushes for environmental and educational education for young and old alike. Romania.
Let's do a pulse check. Any fans of Brazil?
Sayonara believes that God gave us the duty to take care of the earth. Brazil.
And next up, a lady as beautiful as her country, Japan.
Mio calls on everyone to have compassion towards each other and towards the environment. Japan.
Next up we have Portugal.
Telma's environmental slogan is Act Local, Help Global. Portugal.
Let's hear it for
Daniela is very proud for her country being the cleanest in Europe and they are working together to make it one day as the cleanest country in the world. Slovenia.
Next up we have South Africa.
Margot sums up her advocacy with hashtag waste stops with me. South Africa.
Give it up for Italy!
Sophia advocates for the application of the circular economy, especially of the recycling of plastic waste. Italy.
The loveliest earth goddesses have been revealed. Find out who will complete the top 18 when Miss Earth 2018 returns. Remember, we are still in the Beauty of Face and Poise round, and our judges are giving their scores to each of the top 18 as they are called. Again, in random order, joining the top 18 is... I don't think she has any fans here. Philippines!
Celeste is campaigning for plastic innovation, using creativity in reusing plastic wastes that harm oceans and marine life. Philippines.
Next up we have Ghana!
Belvie advocates on educating the people about good sanitation practices and the efforts of plastic waste pollution. Ghana.
Another candidate who has probably just as big a fan base as Philippines, Colombia!
Valeria is advocating for a world free of plastic waste to protect and preserve marine ecosystems and species. Colombia!
Next up, we have Vietnam!
Wind pushes for the balance of the ecosystem amidst the industrialization of her country. Vietnam!
And next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have a newcomer making their debut here at Miss Earth, Montenegro!
Katarina believes that by lifting others, we lift ourselves. Montenegro.
Another country that brings a lot of passion to beauty pageants. Venezuela!
Diana teaches children love and respect towards animals and nature to have a better future. Venezuela!
We're now up to number 16, and that is Austria.
Melanie pushes for the preservation and conservation of the bodies of water. Austria.
Now for the 17th spot, the delegate with the best eco video goes to Nepal.
Priya pushes for intergenerational equity, or the use of resources to fulfill the needs of the present generation without hampering the access of the future generation to the same resources. Nepal.
And rounding off our top 18 is our Eco Media winner, and that goes to Mexico.
Melissa believes that empowered women should focus on issues of great importance, such as the ecology and climate change. Mexico.
some love to your top 18. Each one a potential new Miss Earth. Still ahead, a special live performance from Grammy nominee Brian McKnight. Miss Earth will be right back.
The club isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. She smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be I'm my in love baby. With your body. Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be I'm my in love baby. With your body. Come on, be my baby. Come on, be I'm my in love baby. With your body. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you. Thank you.
have sold millions of copies worldwide, along with several multi-platinum albums, making him one of the most successful recording artists in contemporary music history. Together with the reigning Miss Earth, Karen Ibasco, and her elemental court, ladies and gentlemen, let's all give a warm Moa Arena Miss Earth welcome to Grammy nominee, Brian McKnight.
Undeniable that we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis is need to know. If you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you right now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will reveal. Everyone in the house say,
one,
you're like a dream come true.
Two,
just wanna be with you.
Three,
girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And
four,
repeat steps one through three.
Five,
make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I'll start back at one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So incredible the way things work themselves out. And only emotional once you know what it's all about. Hey, and be apart. I never knew that made it very far. 'Cause you know you got the keys to my heart. 'Cause one, you're like a dream come true.
Two,
just wanna be with you.
Three,
girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And repeat steps one through three.
Five,
make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done,
then I'll start back.
Say hey, farewell to the dark night. I see the coming of the sun. I feel like a little child whose life has just begun. You came and breathed the life into this lonely heart of mine. You threw out the lifeline just in the nick of time. You're like a dream come true. Just wanna be with you. Girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And repeat steps one through three. Make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done,
then I'll start back at one.
Then I start back at one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brian McKnight. The announcement of the top 12 is coming right up, only here on the Grand Coronation Night of Miss Earth 2018.
Looking past my reflection, thinking about what you mentioned. It was supposed to be the one to take every last pain away. Nothing on our loving, maybe time told us that we were different. Break you down.
Wearing swimsuits by Filipino designer Ricky Abad. Let's welcome back your top 18.
She's a spokesperson for a country's Ministry of Health.
Margaretha de Jong, Netherlands.
And once again, the rivalry continues with Colombia.
She is an international relations student.
Valeria Ayos Bosa,
Colombia.
Next up we have
Italy.
She's a nursing student who hopes to be a doctor one day.
Sofia Pavan.
Italy.
And now works in a PR marketing and management firm.
Margo Fargo.
South Africa.
We're almost there. Next up we have Philippines.
Aspiring TV host and actress.
Celeste Cortesi, Philippines.
Just a few more to go. Let's kick it off with Portugal.
A high school student specializing in kitchen and pastry. Telma Madeira, Portugal.
Just three more spots, ladies and gentlemen, and one of them goes to Austria.
She has worked for 5 years as a medical assistant in a Chinese and alternative medicine clinic. Melanie Matter, Austria.
Just two more, ladies and gentlemen. And one of them is Slovenia.
She's a student of veterinary science. Daniela Burean, Slovenia.
And making up the final spot in our top 12, ladies and gentlemen, Vietnam!
She is a marketing graduate and is planning on launching her own brand in the field of fashion and food. Nguyen Phuong Can, Vietnam!
Ladies and gentlemen, your top 12. And our search for the new Miss Earth continues when we return.
I am who I'm meant to be. My future needing clarity, so I could see how you react, how you react to me. So much different, I am different today. Every time that I look back, I see my future. We are the
shouted all that I could do,
knowing what I need to do.
All I can say, the word is thank you. Think it's what you need to push away from the shore, amongst the waves, exactly where I wanna be.
I am where I wanna be.
Remember the start,
remember the start.
When my future needed clarity,
yes I needed clarity,
so I could see how you'd react.
We're about to hear their thoughts on various environmental topics. They each have 30 seconds to answer. And once this warning sounds, that means it's time to wrap up. However, only 8 out of the top 12 will have the chance to take center stage based on their scores in the figure and form round. Mr. Ramon Dizon, may I have the results, please? I was expecting you from the other side, I'm sorry. The top 8. Let's start with Colombia. Colombia, I'll ask you to pick out a card there. This card will contain a hashtag. And this hashtag we will ask you to expound on. The hashtag is immigrants.
First of all, I want to say Philippines, mahal ko kayo!
Okay, about my hashtag, good evening. I want to say that we are now in a very big crisis of immigration around the world, but we have to face it with tolerance, with love, because we don't know how hard the moments they are passing, going to another place that it's not their own one. So we have to support all the immigrants and show them respect and dignify them. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Colombia, you had us at Mahal Kita. Next up, Philippines. There's any way I say it, you're still gonna get an applause. So pick out your card, Philippines. Once again, it'll contain a hashtag and we will ask you to expound on it. And your hashtag is malnutrition.
Good evening. My perspective about malnutrition actually depends on my values and beliefs. I think that it's about respect, being, and I think that respect is the key to purpose, to serve the purpose of our knowledge and humanity. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Philippines! Next up we have Italy. Italy, I'll ask you the same thing. And your hashtag, Italy, is mental health.
Good evening, everyone. Mental health is a quality that everyone have. Everyone have to be healthy with herself. I work in a hospital, I see many people, and everyone could give something to every. And I think that in our heart, in our mind, we can find this beauty of mental health, and is a justice, is a quality that everyone have, and it's proud to show her. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Italy. Next up we have Portugal. Portugal. Kindly take your spot right there. Your hashtag, Portugal, is justice.
The hashtag justice is something that we have been facing for so many long years. It's something that we are not having with our Mother Earth. So let's time to rethink about our actions, reduce our steps, and remake our lives. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Portugal. Next up we have Venezuela. Kindly take your hashtag, Venezuela. And your hashtag is inequality. Do you need a translator? Inequality.
Desigualdad. Desigualdad.
Creo que todos en estos años hemos estado buscando la igualdad.
I think during these all past years we are looking for equality.
Así que debemos respetarnos cada uno de nosotros.
So we need to respect all each other.
Lo que es para uno es para todos, no importa cuál género sea.
What is for one is for everyone. It doesn't matter the gender.
Thank you so much.
Gracias.
Thank you very much, Venezuela. Next up we have Austria. Austria will also tackle the same. She'll pull a hashtag out and be asked to expound on it. Thank you, Austria. And your hashtag is corruption.
Corruption is a form of dishonest behavior. And we need to stop that. If we stop being corrupt, our world will definitely have a better future. And if we start acting fair and treat everyone equally and respect our Mother Earth, then there should be no corruption anymore. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Austria brings us over to the final two. Vietnam. Good evening, Vietnam. Your hashtag is conflict.
Mapuhay, Filipinas. This is not my first language, but I will try my best. And my hashtag is conflict. In our world, there's no perfection. And conflict is also a part of our daily life. And as a human, we can avoid conflict by being honest with ourselves. And by being honest with ourselves, we can create the power to transform the world. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Vietnam. And our last candidate, Mexico. Mexico, kindly choose your hashtag. And your hashtag, Mexico, is poverty.
Good morning, good evening, everyone, Philippines. Poverty, can you translate me poverty?
Sure.
Yes. What means poverty?
Pobreza.
Pobreza. Creo que en estos tiempos existe mucha pobreza, no solo en mi país, sino en todos los países del mundo.
I think in these times there is a lot of poverty, not only in my country, all over the world.
Debe existir empatía para poder ayudar a resolver los problemas que existen.
There should be empathy to solve all the problems that are existing.
Amor y respeto para así salvar y poder respetar los problemas que existen de contaminación.
Love and respect to save the world.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, those are your top eight delegates. Ladies and gentlemen, the tabulators will now do the math, and very soon, eight will become four. Our competition is definitely heating up. Don't go away, because after the break, our reigning queens will take their final walk to cap off a successful year. Miss Earth 2018, we'll be right back.
They go by different names, different forms with different powers. Divine beings adored for their beauty and for being a source of knowledge and inspiration. They are the goddesses, the guiding star.
On November 4th of last year, on this very stage, these exceptional ladies made history when they took the crown and the responsibilities of beauties for a cause. Their collective efforts to promote environmental awareness has made 2017 a memorable year, not just for themselves, but for Miss Earth as well. In a rare moment in Miss Earth history, let's all give a grand salute to the queens of 2017, Miss Earth Air, Nina Robertson, Miss Earth Fire, Lana Akimova, Miss Earth Water, Juliana Franco, and Miss Earth 2017, Karen Ibasco.
It has been the greatest and most heartwarming year as your queen. This crown symbolizes unity, humility, and responsibility. And today, I will pass it down to the next queen to further inspire and remind them of our role as custodians of the Earth. With all my heart, I thank you all. Nina Robertson, your Miss Earth Air 2017.
One year ago, we were standing on this exact same stage here in the Philippines and experiencing one of the most important moments in our life. I'm very proud to stand here with my Earth Queens and Eco Warriors. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. For me, it is not goodbye, but the start of a new adventure. I am Lada Akimova, Miss Earth Fire 2017.
As Miss Earth Water, I started a journey of learning that hasn't come to an end. This experience gave me the power as a queen to work with love for positive changes. And now it's time to make the Earth my place for real work. Thanks for everything, Earthlings. Love you forever. Juliana Franco, Miss Earth Water 2017.
A year ago, on this very stage, my life changed in a glimpse of an eye. A dream come true is cherished, but no words can fully grasp when the written chapter of your life is unfolded before your very eyes that is beyond what you ever imagined possible. Miss Earth was the platform and avenue that allowed me to showcase my purpose in utilizing my field of study for a great cause. It is my great joy to bring honor and pride to the Philippines in the international stage, as my life is now an open book known and read by everyone. May it be a channel of inspiration and testimony that would kindle the hearts of people around me. My gratefulness will never be enough to my unseen heroes that made me who I am, especially to my family, Carousel Productions, KF Family, and to all the Filipinos that came together as one and showed to the whole world what it meant to be a nation. And to my God Almighty, to the next Miss Earth, leave a trademark that will be remembered by all. Cherish and make most of every opportunity that will come your way by being determined and purposeful of the essence of our legacy. As my reign comes to an end, rest assured that I will continue what I have started as an Earth advocate. Once again, this is Karen Ibasco, your Miss Earth 2017.
Congratulations to Karen Ibasco and her elemental court for a job well done. You may have missed the you have made us very, very proud here at Miss Earth, and all the best to your future. Let's give them another round of applause, shall we? Now the question that's probably hanging on your minds is, who will these ladies pass their crowns to? The announcement of the final four is up when we return. Stay with us.
redhead girl. Rock. Oh, times have changed, but so can you. So can you. For too long about the mistakes, all I resent, I learn to hate. Forgot your name. Fear the struggle to follow on. Need to focus to prove you're
with eight stunning goddesses fiercely fighting for the title. But you know what? Let's make it a little easier for you. Let's narrow it down to the top four. Mr. Ramon Dizon, once again, is going to hand me the envelope for the final four. Let's kick it off with Colombia! In no particular order, once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is totally random. Mexico! Two more spots. One of them will go to I need my glasses, and I'm just kidding. Austria! We only have room for one more. It's not a game show like you're picking a box. I've got to do this from the cards. And there is a name that I have to read out of a country, and that is Vietnam! Are you happy? How are we feeling out there? Top four, ladies and gentlemen. Only one of them can be crowned Miss Earth. But not before facing our last hurdle. To get the seal of approval from our judges, I will ask four delegates the same question. And each one will have exactly 30 seconds to respond. And once they hear this signal, that means that their time is up. I'm nervous. May I now have Colombia to join me here. And we're gonna put earphones on for the remaining delegates just to make sure that they can't hear the question or the answer. Once I get the nod, are we good? Okay. It'll be the same question for all, Colombia. I know you're already you've got a fan base over here. Colombia's like an adopted brother or sister of the Philippines, especially in beauty pageants. Yes, you can.
Magandang gabi, Philippines! Kumusta kayo?
Okay, warming up the crowd already. Let's get your question out of the way, Colombia. Being a millennial, what do you think is the most pressing issue of your generation?
The most important thing of our millennial generation is that we all have the possibility to have a voice,
to be heard. By social media, for example, is a great platform when we can spread, for example, awareness about the environmental issues or worries. So I'm proud to be a millennial because we are all empowered and we can always share a message to the world. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Colombia! Thank you, Colombia. We now move on to our next, Mexico. Mexico, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien. Okay, Mexico, I'll ask the same question. Being a millennial, what do you think is the most pressing issue of your generation?
¿Cuál es la mayor adversidad para una belleza nacida en los años 90 como tú?
Bueno, Mabuhay, Philippines. Bueno, creo que uno de los primeros problemas que tenemos como millennials.
I think that one of the first problems as a girl of the 90s.
Es que tenemos muchas controversias ahora con las tecnologías.
We have a lot of controversial issues with the technologies.
Debemos aprender a usarlas correctamente.
We need to learn how to use it correctly.
Para dar un mensaje bueno a la sociedad.
To send the right message to the society.
Y a las futuras generaciones para dar un buen ejemplo a nuestros hijos.
And send the correct message to the new generations to give a good advice.
Thank you so much.
Outstanding, ladies and gentlemen, Mexico. Our next will be from Austria. Let's hear the Austrian fans out there. Quite a number of them, actually. Austria, your question, like the others, is, being a millennial, what do you think is the most pressing issue of your generation?
As a millennial, we tend not to pay attention about what's happening around the world because of all the technologies that we're using, like social media and everything. But we can use social media in a positive way. We millennials can use it to spread awareness on what's happening in our environment. And if we do that, everyone will be informed about what's happening, and then we can live a better future, not only for us human beings, but for all living creatures on Earth. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Austria! Finally, our final contestant, Vietnam. Let's show Vietnam some love. Vietnam, same question to your fellow contestants. Being a millennial, what do you think is the most pressing issue of your generation?
Good evening, everyone. My answer is the most pressure for my generation is our ignorance. We have so many technology and we just use social media and we just care about ourselves. We should spend our time to think and feel what's happening with the earth right now. And one small action multiplied by million people can transform the world.
Vietnam, ladies and gentlemen. Are you sure those headphones worked? They were all about technology, but brilliant answers, I must say. Very brilliant answers. Ladies and gentlemen, the battle for the crown is finally over. It's now all up to our judges to decide who among these remarkable final four will meet the new environmental queen when we return for the thrilling finale of Miss Earth 2018.
Me.
have Miss Earth Water, and she is from Colombia.
Crowning Miss Earth Water is Juliana Franco, together with Miss Peachy Veneracion.
And then there were two goddesses. May I ask the two ladies to please step forward? I will be announcing. I will be announcing Miss Earth 2018 first, followed by Miss Earth Air. So the name contained in this envelope right here is your new Miss Earth 2018. And the winner is Vietnam! Followed by Miss Air 2018. Austria!
Crowning Miss Earth 2018 is Karen Ibasco, together with Mr. Ramon Monzon. And crowning Miss Earth Air is Nina Robertson, together with Miss Lorraine Shook.
What an incredible journey it's been. Congratulations once again to Vietnam. You are now Miss Earth 2018, and we just witnessed another memorable crowning moment and the start of a brand new year of beauty and responsibility. Our sincere thanks to all the sponsors and national directors for keeping the Miss Earth advocacy alive. And on behalf of Carousel Productions and all of us here in the Philippines, thank you for watching, and let's all do our share in protecting Mother Earth. Good night, everyone.
Teaching, singing, mothering, woman of the earth. Simon.